Final Jeopardy. All right, come on. There's seconds left in this video. Let's get a move on. I need to win. Any day. There you go. Technology. My wager. Rob's wager. Rob's wagering 2,600. They first appeared in British shops, hotels, and railway stations in 1884 and were called silence cabinets. What is your turn for Final Jeopardy? All right. I am going to wager all of it. And I'm going to say phone booths. All right, this video and the last video are both over time, so I'm going to have to speed up their playback time in order to get them underneath. And more than just like 1% like normal. What are phone booths? All right, Jenny, come on. Finish up your little thing here. She doesn't know either. So as long as I get it right, I don't automatically lose? I don't know what you were saying. Telephone booths. Does phone booths make it? Jenny said... Jenny was right, so Jenny gets money. Yay, Jenny. Eldrick was right. Yes, good, I get money. And Rob, even if he was right, doesn't get enough money to beat me. And I don't lose on Jeopardy! I am the winner! Hooray! Come from behind victory, just like my come from behind passing human anatomy and physiology with an A. Yay! Is there anything else, or does it go back to the beginning? It goes back to the beginning. But does it have sound effects? It does not. Something is wrong with this game, and I don't know. I don't know what it is. I have three different versions of this game. I've got this one, I've got Sports Edition, and I've got 25th Deluxe Edition. And all three of them cut out their sound at the same point. So I don't know if it's a problem with the game itself or with my computer or what. This is already 13 minutes long, so I'm definitely going to cut this video into pieces. So you'll be watching like a 3 or 4 minute video here. But for our viewing pleasure...
Jeopardy!
I was there to match my intellect on national TV against a plumber and an architect, both with a PhD. I was 10, I was nervous, I guess it just wasn't my night. Our filming gave the answers, oh, but I couldn't get the questions right. I
lost on Jeopardy, baby.
That's right, Al. You lost. And let me tell you what you didn't win. A 20-volume set of the Encyclopedia International, a case of turtle wax, and a year's supply of Rice-A-Roni, the San Francisco treat. But that's not all. You also made yourself look like a jerk in front of millions of people. And you brought shame and disgrace on your family name for generations to come. You don't get to come back tomorrow. You don't even get a lousy copy of our home game. You're a complete loser.
Don't know what I was the price is.